You are all welcome to this video. In the previous video, we saw an example of the volume of a cuboid. Today, in this video, we will see some more interesting examples based on this.
What are you doing here on the roof, Manas?
Our water tank is very small. My father has asked me to find out how much water can be filled in this tank, so that we can get a bigger tank fitted instead. But I cannot understand, how do I go about finding it?
It's such a small thing. We can find this easily using mathematics. That means it's math time! Manas, this tank is in the shape of a cuboid. When it is fully filled, water takes up the entire space inside it.
Good! And the complete space inside it will be equal to its volume. Now I understood. This means that to find the amount of water present in this fully filled tank, I only have to find the volume of this cuboid shaped tank.
Let's do one thing. You find the area of the base of this tank and I shall measure its height.
Both friends got involved in doing their bit in finding the measurements.
Because the tank is a cuboid, the base of the tank will be rectangular. The length of this rectangular base is 6 meters and the width is 4 meters. This means that the area of this rectangular base is the product of its length and width, or 6 times 4, 24 square meters.
Let me quickly find the height of this tank using this measuring tape. The height of the tank is 4.5 meters.
Thomas, the base area of the tank is 24 square meters.
And the height of the tank is 4.5 meters. We know that to find the volume of any cuboid, we will multiply the area of its base by its height.
Oh wow! Now all we need to do is to write the area and height of the base of the tank in this formula.
Look Manas, the volume of the tank is 108 cubic meters.
Should I go and tell Dad that we need a tank of volume that is greater than 108 cubic meters?
Oh no Manas, we express the volume of any tank in liters. So we have to express this cubic meter in liters.
Friends, if 1 cubic meter is equal to 1000 liters, can you find out what is the volume of this tank in liters? If you want, you can find the answer by pausing the video.
1 cubic meter is equal to 1000 liters. So 108 cubic meters is 108 times 1000. That would be equal to 108,000 liters. So, your father needs a tank having volume of more than 1,08,000 liters for the building.
Okay, now let us quickly return back to our world. I have to also tell Dad the volume of this tank.
Friends, in this video, we saw some more interesting examples on finding the volume of a cuboid. We hope that you now have a good understanding of the volume of cuboid.